wants to use us. He wants us to be the blessing. You put your tithes and offering in, and God will bless you 30, 60, 100 fold. Praise God. Amen for that?
Yeah.
But how many of you want God to bless you? How many of you are willing to give yourself as an offering to God?
That's good.
And you know something? My pastor believes strongly, and I do too, in doing it. Literally doing it, doing the act. When you receive Jesus as your Lord and Savior, the Bible says to confess Jesus as Lord of your life. Amen?
Amen.
To confess, you have to do it. You have to say it. You have to speak it. You have to believe it. If you're going to give your life as a sacrifice, if you're going to give your life as the offering unto God in itself, then do it.
Amen.
Say, God, I give myself to be used. I give myself as this offering, as my life, my body, all of my being to you to use.
Amen.
And my pastor says it every week. And you know, so we have big baskets now where guess what? Husbands and wives and families go and stand in the baskets. They still put their money in there and then they stand in the baskets and the husband or the wife, they'll pray over themselves. Lord, use us this week to touch our neighbors. Use us this week to touch our bosses, our jobs. Use us this week. Man, they just say it. They do it. They mean it. And you know something? Ever since God gave my pastor this vision to do this, the whole church and the people's lives have changed.